We're running out of leads.
That's where genetic genealogy comes in. From that DNA sample, they were able to put together a composite of what the suspect may look like.
Authorities call her the first true female serial killer.
I started becoming fascinated with that.
The fantasy started getting more deviant.
I killed him as cold as ice. I kill again.
I was really aware of the evil I was capable of.